It's a great feeling always to be on the second post, and we played a very important game 3 days ago against Hertha. It was really, really fighting game, and at the end for us was the most important thing to take 3 points, and we are happy where we stand at the table at the moment. Of course, we have 9 more games, so for us 9 more finals. We look now first game on Friday in Mainz, and what I say will be really, really difficult game. We have to give our best if we want to take, and we want to take, of course, 3 points and to play Champions League next year. I'm really, really happy in Schalke at the moment, and I really want to play in this club, and I hope that we can reach the Champions League. What is our goal? And I'm only thinking about this and to play the best till the end of the season, and I hope that we can do big things together.